Hi, this is Paula Ascher at Columbia Gorge Community College. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to back up your course and how to download grades. First, we're going to go to Administration and choose Backup. Okay, so this gives you initial settings for your backup. If you want everything that the students did and the grade history, you'd want to check these boxes here. You also have options for user data, so you can save the class without all this user stuff or not. So this is checked right now, so I'm going to get everything. Then this gives you options for backup, for the file name that it's going to create for you. And it's going to tell you everything that it's going to back up for you down here. Okay, so that looks okay to me, and I am going to hit Perform Backup. So now we see that the backup file was successfully created. Moodle then brings you to the Restore area where you can see all of your backup files, and you really probably just need the latest one. So I'm going to go in and clean up. So be careful about restoring. It's possible if you click the wrong things and restore one of these backups into the current shell, then you could end up with duplicate. As we saw in the menus, you can choose certain items to back up, and you also have the opportunity to restore certain items. So there's quite a lot of flexibility with this backup and restore system. So a lot of times, the most important thing that an instructor is backing up is grades, right? So in addition to backing up the Moodle course, you can also download your grades so that you have them, for example, as an Excel spreadsheet. Let's take a look at that. So I'm going to go to Administration and then Grades. So here's an example of a grade sheet that we want to download. I'm going to go to the Grader Report, and then go to Export, and there's a few choices here, but I'm going to go with the Excel spreadsheet. Gives you some options, and then you can download the spreadsheet. Here's a very basic example of a downloaded grade sheet from Moodle. I know many of you are going to have a lot more columns, so one thing that might be helpful is to use the wrap text function under the home area. You could just do that, and that'll kind of it'll better organize your columns. Another tip in Excel is if you're going to print out your grade sheet from Moodle, go into Print Titles and repeat the student names. So that they appear on each page of your printout. If you have any questions about backing up your Moodle class or downloading your grade sheet, please contact me.